So we're in this thing called a hide in Zimbabwe, out watching the animals. Look at this.